Something new for national defense. An improved self-catapulting autogyro warms up to show military experts what it can do. The unusual whirlwing craft requires no space for a takeoff. It jumps absolutely straight up. Seeing is believing, so here's an encore. The ship takes less than 6 seconds to attain normal flight. Now being studied are its military possibilities as a flying courier and artillery spotter.